Hey, everybody, and welcome to my first league match of season. Oh, what season is it? 51? I think so. And I'm in D, I think. Oops. Yes. Okay, what's going on here? Sonavanto is the only village. Although you can make displays non-terminal. Wait! No, wait, what's the favor? Oh, wait, you can do silly stuff here. Slay can trigger Band of Nomads. And if you have Guildmaster in play, your favor neutral. Such that you can play displays too. And that way you can get a lot lots of buys too. But to get that go, do you need Sonavanto is the question. I think you want to be pretty thin. Huh. So yeah, I can visualize the deck I wanna build, but I don't know how to get there. Do I take expedition here? Like I really need the Guildmaster. And I want the butcher. We can get to this place later, I think. Think we'll do a sauna, but I'm really not sure. Okay, to get Guildmaster or Butcher. Let's get a Butcher. I don't want more saunas, I think. Maybe I do. Yeah, I don't. Let's take two saunas to make it easier to line up. Well, this is going great. Let's take a Guildmaster now. And now we want the sleigh. And then we need. Wait, how is this gonna work out? So we play. Wait. We need to start with. Right, this still doesn't really work. Slay Stone or Expedition here. We need to bank up a couple favors in order for this to work. In order for Slay to be a proper village. Do I have two or three saunas now? I have three, yeah. Yeah, I either need to back up villages, favors, in order for Slay to be a village, so I can play Guildmaster, so I then can play Slay. Or I need to start with Sona Vanto. I have three saunas now, so I want two Avantos, I think. Yes, nice. I think I just play the Guildmaster here to get an Avanto. Oh, top decking it is pretty good. Those cards aren't too impressive, I think. And now, if we're really lucky, we can get a village effect. Well, that didn't matter. Let's take another Avanto. Wait, I've forgotten to trash a bunch. Oh, that was awful. Oh, that was so bad. Fuck me. I was like, why am I so non-trashed? Well, because I've forgotten to trash. Oh God, that's so bad. So I could play the Slay first, to then play the Guildmaster. Then play the Butcher to gain a Slay. And then play the Sona? Is that better than playing the Sona first? I think so. But I'm not sure. Oh wait, no, that works. Oh, but that doesn't trigger the. Ah, oh, frick. Okay, that didn't trigger the nomads, so never mind me. Is there a way to turn off autoplay? Use auto buy. Wait, and now I don't have. Favors. Queued up. Wait, if I open with a sleigh. I can do that non. I can get a horse into my hand non-terminally. Is it more likely to kick off with Sona Vanto? I only have a single Vanto. It's so bad. Okay. My deck doesn't work. My deck doesn't work. Okay. Okay, I can maybe do something here. So I think that was a bad buy. I thought he only had one sword event though, but I have two, so it's fine. Okay, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. This is a weird board. Right, I need to get going on painting my nails. Because we're going out dancing. Okay, are they getting a turn? Okay, they are not doing the Guild Master yet. So, the conservative play is to do the Avento first. Because then I have seven cards to find a Sona. But I limit myself the number of villages I can get. Or I can do Sona and then Avento. Yes, I think that's like strictly better. Nice. Okay. So now we definitely play the Guildmaster first. Goodbye. Oh, they got the Guildmaster now. Guildmaster first. Do I want to gain and play something? What's this last card? Is it a copper or a horse? One copper, two coppers. Okay, so it's a copper, the last card. So I can either top deck horses, or I can gain and play something. And I probably want to gain and play something. Although, don't really want to butcher a sleigh. And if I butcher the horse, I can't play this thing again. Maybe butcher a copper into sleigh? That sounds good, I think. Let's see. So we want one action. Nothing here. Nothing here, I think. Oh, sorry. No, here I need to get an action. And now we play this. With the first one, we gain nothing. With the second one, we do plus one card. And then we play the silver, trash, bunch of coppers. And buy a displace. Okay, we want to do some serious gameplay now. I think wasting favors is fine. So I think I can, because the Son of Anto's chain is going to draw me 9 cards. Action. Action. I guess the th I can refrain from playing this Sona and this Vanto. Yes, that makes more sense. So now we play Guildmaster. And then we want to start scoring a bit and getting more displaces and butchers and slays and everything. So we can displace the province into gold, butcher the gold into province. And displace that into a gold. No, we can't do that. No, we need. Let's get another displays. I think we're going to do action. We can't buy a province now, though. Oh, we don't want to trigger the. Wait, we don't want to trigger the. Let's play the sleigh. Gain nothing. No, we maybe need to gain an action or something. Yeah, that's all the actions we need. Don't spend any more favors. Do nothing. Do a card. And then play displays. So now I can either displace a horse into a five, or I can displace a gold into a province. Three, four, five. S like, if I displace the horse, I can buy a province. But if I displace the gold, I can. Guess displacing the horse is better. We gain another sleigh, not really. Another displace, I think. And then we buy a province. My poor brain. Be back. Crashing is not that impressive, but there's stuff to do here. The extra gains are expand an artisan. We open like silver and woodworker skill isn't very impressive. Is broker anything interesting? I mean, not really. Because, like, trashing estates. I think I prefer research over broker. Do I? It's better trashing coppers. And that's the one we're gonna have a hard time getting rid of. Think I wanna do silver research, but I'm not sure. Oh, we got pouch. That's very good to know. Yeah, let's do research. Oh, do I want the tracker? Sure. Wow, that's a lot of trackers. Oh, I don't like this hand. Is this a seer or a summon? I think it's a seer. Seer? Yeah, seer is good. I think we want to hit the artisan, well, and expand. But hitting those is going to be hard. Probably need another silver for that. Okay, let's take the artisan. Now we definitely need the treasure copper. Pre-moving three cards like a boss. Flame's gift is good. Oh, they got the expand? I missed that. That's strong. Wait. Wait. What's going on here? Place a broker. Oh fuck, I misread. Oh wait. Shies, I misread. Summoning is really good to gain actions. Yeah, this is gonna be hard to catch up. Probably gonna wanna get a lost city. Therefore. Let's take another silver, I think. Yeah, I wasn't paying that much attention to the game. So I didn't see how they got their expand. Yeah, their broker is really good. So I thought it was the city something, the one that lets you play act cards from your hand. Yes, I thought it was Market Towns. 'Cause like the images are kind of similar. Yeah, I need to memorize. I need to memorize the allies. Is it resign time? They have a relic, two heralds, a broker, and two seers on me. Well, if this turn is a dud. And they kick off the next one. I'm definitely resigning. They top deck a seer. And the Lost City. Yeah, I'll just resign. Save us. I mean, like, sure, there's a lot of game left, but whatever. Hmm. Scepter inventor. Hunting party draw. Oh, there's platinum. Think we're gonna play with Coven. I'm thinking Innkeeper Silver. I don't think I believe in the covens. I think I want to do a hunting party, coven, livery, scepter. Oh, what's this now? Let's see. If I do plus 5 cards, discard 6. I'm gonna have 3 cards. I can only hit 4. If I do plus 3, discard 3. I can hit 5, which sounds good. Nice. And what is the first 5? Coven, hunting party, livery. Let's do hunting party. This is also 5. Even if I do plus 5, discard 6, which means I can get a coven. Or another hunting party. Sheesh. There are no extra gains. I think one more hunting party. This was a lucky draw. Man, too much thinking. Okay, this is just 4. Then let's take a go third. And then we want a coven, and then a livery, and then a platinum, and then we colony. We maybe don't get scepters. Or is. I'm so torn on the inventor. No, I don't think it is good. Like, none of the fours you actually want to gain. So, like, you can gain an event. I guess the innkeeper is a cantrip. Yeah, so you can play an inventor to gain an innkeeper. Then you can play on Scepter as inventor to play a scepter. Okay, this is good. They didn't trash anything. I mean, probably the big. Yeah, we're gonna hit. Do we even trash in state? Yeah, I think so. Oh, this seems. Oh, wait, this doesn't hit five. Wait. Oh, I miscounted. So yeah, I can trash. Damn it. Now I should have the hand size to be able to trash. Because the coven can do stuff. Even if I do plus five discard six. One, two, three, four. No, I still can't hit five. Because I didn't find the. Second hunting party. Okay. Now I should be able to hit five. Still to trash a single card. Yeah, the question now is if I get Scepter or Hunting Party next. I think it's Scepter. Scepter deliveries is better than Hunting Party. Is it? Yeah, I think so. Not by a ton, but a little bit. Well, rip. No innkeeper for me. Yeah, okay, let's get another hunting party. So I have three hunting parties. Wait, did I? I might have. I'm not sure. I might have messed up some turn where I could have played the Goatherd because it would have drawn. But I don't think so. Yeah, I didn't have Goatherd in hand last turn. And the previous turn, they hadn't trashed. And turn six, they hadn't trashed before either. Think it's plus five, minus six, but I'm not sure. Well, this is a lot of cards to toss. Scepter, right? I think so. Maybe my deck? I mean, it's working. Like, I'm playing Coven and getting a five every turn. Like, we don't need to do more than that. Scepter Hunting Party. Scepter is good, I think. Oh, what is this draw? Oh, what is this draw? Please trash. Yeah, I think they're gonna trash. I think I'm gonna need to do the innkeeper for less cards. Surely one of my innkeepers have been incorrect. Like I did toss. Toss the Goatherd. That's kind of fine. Yeah, both of these cards are essentially just gaining 1/5. Did they trash? They didn't trash, right? Do I want to trash an estate or take an innkeeper? Should I march something? No, I don't think so. Is there a horse in these two cards? No, there's not. So I think we start with Hunting Party and then possibly play the horse and then play Hunting Party. Because I don't want to skip over horse. I'm not sure if I'm doing platinum or colony. This probably needs to be a scepter. That's a lot of hunting parties. Are you sure about that? Did they trash anything? No, they didn't even play the gold turd. So down here is a horse, but I don't think there's a hunting party. There is another innkeeper. Five, six, seven, eight. I'm not sure about this. Ooh, I think this is an unlucky draw. Horse. Then cantrip. And then we can play the coven. We can play the goat herd. Trash a copper. Oh no! No! They had trashed. Ah, oh, so bad. Okay, do I want to give them curses or do I want to gain horses? I don't think dropping curses is a very. It's something I need to hurry up and do. Because that means they can start trashing them. Yeah, might even refrain from playing the coven so their goat herds don't have anything to do. Although I guess as long as I'm trashing. No, they aren't drawing. Like they have three goat herds. I would love to punish that. I guess I am by failing to play my goat herd. Okay, they've trashed one card. They're gaining another goat herd. Okay, let's just do 3-3? I think so. It's down here. Well, it's my scepters and stuff. There's two hunting parties. Think let's do three. Let's toss just. Wait. 3, 4, 5. No, wait. Let's do it like this. Will this trigger an awful shuffle? No, I think there's a horse. What's down here? I have two silvers? No, I don't. I played one, two, I played three horses. And I think I gained three horses. Yes. Okay, there's no horses down there. There's a scepter that I will skip over. There is. I think I've trashed one estate, so there's one estate down there. Yes. And. There's one copper. Yeah. This might trigger an awful shuffle, I think. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and this can hit colony, so I think it's fine. And we're gonna take the livery. No, we can do the innkeeper. Yes. Of course. That's good. Copper seed scepter. Yeah, I was tracking correctly. Do the livery again and take another colony. Yeah, their deck is trash if I don't. Give their goatherds anything to do. 3, 6, 7, 8. I guess I draw? Ah, rip. This is 8. That's an awkward number. I could trash. I could train. What would I train? I have three hunting parties. Or I can get a province. Feels a tad early for a province. Another scepter? Venture? No. Province, gold, or scepter? I don't think we're into province dancing just yet. No, scepter doesn't do much. take a go. No, let's train. Let's train the hunting party. I guess they can start doing the same thing as me now with their scepters. They need more scepters. Oh, I don't like that. It's hunting party. Let's draw. There's two hunting parties down here. Do we even need to play them? 3, 6, 9, 10, 11. No, I think I could just play the innkeeper. And let's play the coven, I guess. Like, who needs trashing when you can just play innkeeper and hunting party? Do they still have coppers? Apparently. Yeah, not for much longer. But okay, my goat herd is a lab. It's good to know. I'm gonna keep not trashing. They drew dick! Really? Well, time to make up the 40-point deficit you're in. Okay, trash the goat herd. So you only have three now. This is such a funny innkeeper hunting party army. Wait. Okay, yeah, sure. Ah, rip. Okay, not having that scepter is actually really bad. But I should be able to hit it anyway. Let's do it like this. Wait. Three, five. No, I'm gonna hit it anyway, so it's fine, right? Yeah, 3, 5, 8, 11. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. This is a dud hand. Oh, piles are running. Piles are severely running. So yeah, I think we're buying an innkeeper. Curse is so bad, so easy to miss. They have to score a ton this turn. Okay, so I need to hit colony or innkeeper curse. That also wins. Yeah. Three, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Wait, 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How much did they trash? Nothing, probably. Hunting party, innkeeper, hunting party, innkeeper, hunting party, hunting party, hunting party, innkeeper. Okay, owl draw. Oh. Yeah, this is clearly a remake, right? Yeah. What's the three? Is it Goatherd? I think it might be. Or it's some plus by. Like, pawn isn't bad. Let's take a pawn, actually. What do I get on three? I don't want to get anything. Let's get a third. Oh. Well, this is kind of a cantrip. You can activate Settler Bustling with Ironmonger. Okay, thank God. Yeah, let's go for the settlers. These draws, these draws. Please trash. Or wait, do I even want them to trash? It's just a horrible shuffle. I can get two cards into this shuffle. That's bad. So I think we're not gonna do that, and then we're gonna cry. Yeah. Yeah. This is. Do I rather trash a copper or turn a settler into a goat herd? Or a silver. Let's turn a settler into silver. They have three ironmongers. Yeah. I bottom decked my Rimei. No wait, I did. No wait, I didn't. But I. Yeah, here the shuffle was awful. And at that point I trashed four coppers and no estates. This should be unwinnable for me. We can play a little bit more. It's a fun board. Oh no, I'm in the middle of a nail. Did they trash anything? Thank God they did. So this is my last state. Not sure if I want to trash or not. It's not. Okay, I think I'm fine trashing now. What's this last card? Don't know. Don't care. Okay. We might have a shot. Oh, it was a pawn. Okay. But they are 5-2 on ironmongers. It's pretty bad. I'm not sure I need to do two layers of this. Nail polish. Although I am laying it on pretty thick. So we're taking the last ironmonger. I want the patron. And these goatherds are gonna keep being labs the rest of the game, so they are actually really valuable. These settlers, on the other hand, are really garbage. So I'm tempted to remake. Settlers into goat herd. And then get two fours some way. One, two, three. Yeah, that's possible. Take the patron now. Oh, I can even trash a copper. Probably want to do that. We're gonna need to uncover the bustling though, because of the village situation being as bad as it is. Although hitting 7 money is gonna be hard. Is it? Wait, no, we need like 9 money. We need a ton of money. They are way behind on copper trashing. Weirdly enough. I'm kinda tempted to get a second remake, but that powers up the goatherd so much. Eight. That's not nine. That's not nine. Rip. Rip, rip, rip. Double patron. Patron pawn settlers. Although they don't need actions as much as I do. So I think double patron for them. So they trashed two. Yeah. What's this lost card? Something they gained? No. Do we keep that? Guess we do. Oh, that's bad. I think it's fine, though. Do I only have one copper left? Something like that. I mean, these goaters are great draw, but they are bad payload. Once again, this is a pawn. So maybe. Oh, wait, I'm low on buy. So I need to hit 6 money. Can't turn the settlers, the silver and goatherd into patron. And that way I will hit. So this is going to be action by. Is pawn better than Candlemaker Maker? I guess it isn't. We need to be really careful about the piles here. We should probably seize next turn or this turn. funny that they're owling the goat herd instead of it being a lab. Like, who needs a lab? Labs are overrated. Using too much. How do you? So, somebody told about closing off with a sideways swipe on top, but that seems so hard. I have no clue what you do. Okay, yeah, they ceased. Can they end? Probably. Yeah, I think I misplayed this board a bunch, but I also had bad shuffles. I don't mind playing it out though. Five buys. And 11. Remake. Yes, they got it. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. Think this is the fifth game or something? Yeah. Menagerie doesn't look great for a change. I think it's Silver Salvager. Shanty Town is the only village. Hunter or barge? Guess it's hunter. And then we turn this salvager into barge later. Second hunter? Yeah, there will be labs. Or silos is fine. Yeah, we're never gonna trash coppers. So silos is plenty fine. Secret passage does not impress. Toss three, I draw these three, and then there's. Both my states are down there. So let's go, I think. Even though this isn't great. Gold? Let's do a gold. To get grand markets. So if I do gold, silver, salvage estate, then I have a gray market. Should be possible. Wait, three. Wait, should I only toss two here? I think so. Or I will trigger a bad shuffle. The infant's bad shuffle. Ooh. Okay, 3, 5. Now we're gonna butterfly the salvager into barge. Play with barge instead of salvager. Although I do even need that. Wait. Wait, bad shuffles aren't bad with silos. Derp. Bad shuffles aren't bad when you have silos. Like top taking coppers is the best place for them to be. I'm not sure we're gonna get too many more gray markets, because not playing these coppers is quite expensive. So some other payload might be better. Let's see. Excellent. This is 2, 5, 7 or 11. Like I can get Grand Market or I can get Golden Barge. The Golden Barge is not good. Heart attack for a second. But here we're probably doing like gold barge and then like start doubling. Much money do I have in deck? I have 7, 9, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So I could do province barge. Yeah, I think I like that. Oh, it is awkward. This is awkward. Might be fine. Nice. 4, 7, 9, 13. Perfect. So these hunters are getting worse. Taking a shanty to be able to butterfly them. Like there's lots of good sixes. I'm not sure. Also, these hunters are garbage now. Totally garbage. Four, seven, eight, nine, 13. Do I even want to do silos then? When it disables my hunters? Maybe I don't. I have 3, 6, 9, 10, 11 cards of draw. Wait, I was gonna. Wait, I forgot about this shanty town. I did buy a Shantytown, did I? It did. Seven, eight, nine, 13 again. Let's just do this. These hunters are gonna get better now. Wait. Let's say I play two hunters. My two gray markets. That means I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I want to silo three cards. I'm clearly doing something dumb because I'm not doubling, and I should be doubling. Like, should be having like two golds or something. My buys have not been optimal. But whatever. Three. Six. You. Yeah. Groomsilk Road, right? Yep. Isn't Silk Road like baddish as a groom target? But the other stuff looks bad, so they are player one, but they have not been transporting. And I've had my groom didn't miss. So I think I have a shot. This Patrician is never going to do anything. Maybe it can. What does Turtle do? Why would you turtle a groom? Not much reason, I think. Not sure what happened there, but it doesn't look good for them. It does not look good for them. This three looks awful. But I guess we're gonna deny a groom, and then we can possibly top deck it later. And then I think I turtle this one so as not to trigger the shuffle by along the Silk Road. Or I could have transported a groom there. I think this game is over. I'm not totally sure, but I think so. GG's. I'm too slow at typing. Yep. Thanks for watching. I think that was like a 4-2 or something in the end. Bye. No, that's not how I end the recording. This is how I end the recording.